of them.
So hard.
Jet Squatter Patrol, where the hell'd you get the bike, huh?
What was I doing when the world got sick?
Here for your bike?
Hey, how's life?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. I'll be here if you need me. All right.
What's going on? How's life? Got some ears here, okay.
That's all I got today.
Bye.
Hello.
What's going on, Blair?
No, I'm not vouching for that.
Yep. Here you go. Yep, that's nice. All right. See you around.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer.
Hey, you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
The anti-
They're not enough.
Never enough.
Oh, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
No,
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon.
know what? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon.
About this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look
yes.
in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Addy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Just get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.
So... You gonna make it?
Yeah, Skizzo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I wanna show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna wanna see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane was doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk inside.
A cult over an iron butte called Rest in Peace. They worship.
So this drifter, he's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
'Cause the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what the... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Oh, shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Skizzo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Skizzo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Skizzo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
When I was out in the shit a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks down the horde. I think they grew together like that for a reason. I mean, like a...
Hey. Hold on.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yeah, Skizzo, I'm here.
You know that business we were talking about? It's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Skizzo, I haven't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. What did I say? What did I say? You say, John, out. God damn it.
Say, John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Skizzo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you, bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, we should head out that way now.
Well, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, what do you drifters like to call it? Ride the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Skizzo, like always, I got you.
St. John out.
I know him.
Hey.
Cough.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer? I can't even breathe.
Oh, shit.
That's all I got for now. Let's see what I can do.
Deacon St. John.
Damon.
What do you need? Yo, you need fuel?
What now? How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
I'll wrap that up for you. Okay, man.
What's going on?
Hey, stop by whenever you need something, all right?
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's it going?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned-out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Great.
Damn, this thing is small.
Deacon, hey!
Damon, how's it going?
Huh. The drifter brought in more meat.
Sniper ambush. Like that asshole, I guess you won't be ambushing anyone else today. Be needing this.
this way. This is it. I hope I'm heading to that drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. They followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
gotta take a closer look. Someone's here.
What's up?
No more! No more!
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not...
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.